Hey, Lion, how are you doing? This is the very first time I've ever played this. Yeah, I actually have my actual camera on. I'm not too fond of them. I basically decided to play this one because I've been trolling another streamer that's been playing it. How'd he do with it? It was funny. Oh, I'm pretty sure you might get some good laughs out of me then. Okay, not that door. Button turns that on. Oh, I gotta press in on that trigger. All right. Thank you. I supposed to do? Oh, there's a door. Great. Scary thing. Let's just go ahead and make a whole lot of noise. Door closed. Why did the door close?
Killed us. They got out. The variants. You can't fight them. You have to hide. You can unlock the main doors from security control. You have to get the fuck out of this terrible place.
There's somebody there. Oh yeah, great. Slam the door. What am I feeling? I'm gonna die in this game a whole lot. Are you still there? Yeah. I don't think there would be any way that I could actually untie him. Oh, hey, Sappy. So great, you're here now just to see me start to freak out with all this. Hey, Ghost Man, how are you doing?
Little fake.
Did I just die?
And who are you, then?
Well, Sappy, you finally made it to one of mine.
I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle.
My hands are already
sweating. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
I'm doing great. Kind of feeling like this game might end up scaring the heck out of me, even though I've seen a lot of it from Safi playing. I still have a feeling it's gonna end up scaring the crap out of me a time or two. Yeah, can I go the other way? Great. All the doors are locked. Slam everything. Hey, comrade. Oh, yeah. Sappy, you're telling me not to get scared? I watch you freak out on every turn. To go in the room where he went into, don't I? Oh no, it was every turn.
Why should we have to pay for it? Why do we have to know? Walker will kill us just for being sick. We're some people, but we're just too sick.
Oh yeah, you probably blocked it completely out of your memory. I gotta figure out how in the heck to get out of here. Okay, yeah, close that one. Why does he have to slam everything? Card. missing. No. How do I get out of this part? Yeah, Lion, she's in our Discord room. You should check her out sometime. She's actually really, really good. Okay. That's a big lie that you don't get scared. I watch you get scared constantly. You thought you heard a creeper? Okay, I'm... What am I missing? Let me go through each one of these, see if there's just something that I'm missing somewhere. Back in here, look. From the shelves. How do I see the objectives? Is it... Oh, there we go. Escape the asylum, access the security control to unlock the main doors. I'm completely lost. Needs a key card. Where's the key card? That door's locked. Ah, there's a door that I... Oh no, it's still the same room. Go back to the main square? Okay. I can't even figure out how to make it through the very beginning of it. Now I feel bad for making fun of you so much. There's a battery. Can I pick up that? No. Yeah, Lion, it got whitelisted after all that with Alex on there. I'll be posting something in the Discord about for people who want to join it here in the next couple of days. Okay, I don't think it's supposed to be this hard to find the key. What am I missing? Hello, I know somebody went in there. Open the door, you can kill me or something. Thank you. I think you're supposed to be the resident expert at this point. All of the floor. I reckon here. Thank you.
Look at me, young Ellie!
This is where I first seen you. Run, 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 run. Okay, I gotta hide straight away. I failed. I tried to outrun him, but it didn't work. Hide in there while the fat guy comes in. Hopefully he doesn't try to get in the locker with me.
You were here, weren't you?
Well, the only beer I like is Guinness. Why is he just sitting there? No, I don't want him in the locker with me. It is not big enough for the both of us.
Who's there?
Oh, not jump. Okay. Oh, you're glad to watch it and not play it? You heard Coca-Cola. Oh no, 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 no. You get back under there. Get back under there, because I know he's here. Okay, you know what? Thank you for the follow. Alright. Get out of there because he's fixing to come in. Hey, Guinness is good.
Just another ghost.
He's right there. You gotta let him make his rounds real quick, and then I'm gonna come out and try to get the other switch on. I do remember this from your videos, Abby. I don't remember what the third thing is, but I do remember where the two switches are. Back to hiding. Yeah. We're just gonna chill out down here for a second while he's busting down the other door. He wants his Minecraft bed next to mine. You've seen some of my stuff in Minecraft. And how many times I die in it. Ooh, grip. Come on. Ah, no, 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 not that way. Dead in. Come on, good job. Get over it. No, the same marker, Polo. You keep going. I don't want to play marker Polo with you. Oh, I'm loud? Oh, I'm sorry. I won't be loud anymore. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. I'll check my mic settings. Is my mic that loud? I'll dial it back just a little bit. Oh, the game's really loud? I'll put my mic back and I'll dial back the game just a little bit. Is that any better? Or is that too much? Not that much. All right. How about now? Oh, wait. No, I gotta get back into it. How about now? Oh, the game's breathing is loud? Yeah. Well, I've died once. Generator's on. Just gotta figure out how to get over to the other generator and get it on. If any of y'all want to join the Discord that has B, Sappy, Kermy, and all in it, that is the Discord link. Oh, I'm on my second death. Yes. I think he comes through here, so after he comes through, then I'll go see what's on that desk. Saffy raided earlier. Get back in there because I know he's going to end up coming after that. Thank you for the follow, Daniel. Got several people. Thank y'all for the follows. Oh, and Safi is hosting. I did not see that before. Oh. Yes, that does count. I gotta play for like the next minute with my eyes closed, which more than likely means as soon as this guy walks off, I'm probably still gonna end up dying. Hey, Daniel. Thank you for joining from Mexico. I'm here in the U.S. Got people from all around the world. It's good to see you here. And you might get to see me die because Lion just redeemed make me play with my eyes closed, which is gonna make Sappy really, really happy. Sappy, you did do a raid. You're also hosting my channel right now as well. So not only are you, did you do a raid, but you're hosting, so your channel's still active right now, and you're hosting. Alright. Here I go. Okay, I don't like the sound of that music. Sounds like I'm not moving. Okay, I feel like I'm just going around in a circle right now, or like I'm just like headbutting a wall. Hopefully I'm not staring at the floor or the ceiling. Should I go in a different way? No, not moving. Let's go backward. I know how bad you felt now when I kept doing this to you. Oh, seriously, I was staring at a wall. Did I ever even make it out of this room? I had my eyes closed. Okay, is there any batteries in here? Ooh, battery. Okay. Is there anything that I need to grab? Let me jump it. What just happened to my buttons. Thank you, man, for the follow. I think that's what that said. Manic and iHyper and Soaky94, thank y'all for the follows. If I mispronounce something, I apologize. I mispronounce stuff all the time. Please don't take offense to it. I failed English 1. To be honest, Lion, I have no idea yet. That was one of those things that was...
Who's that?
That was already in there, like, a default thing. I've got to go through and properly set them up. Under here for a second. If y'all have any suggestions of things that I should put in the channel points, put them in chat. Let me know what they are, and I'll go through them and see what I can do. Should add don't move for 30 seconds. You'd get that. Oh wait, so like whenever I'm like in the middle of either like PvP or something. I knew that was coming as soon as you got the chance. I knew it was gonna happen. You have been waiting to do that one to me. Oh. Yes, she is. I've only done that one to her probably a good 30 times. Alright, let me make sure I'm out from underneath the bed first. Hold up. Before I do this, since you're doing it for revenge, do you want me to go out into the main room and then... close my eyes? Or close my eyes in this room, which more than likely I'm not gonna make it out of the room. Okay, so to go out. Alright. I think that's out. Run. Wait, hold up. Sorry. Get away from him. I have got to go back and watch that. How bad was that? How bad was it? that I just like completely get slaughtered, or did I even make an attempt to run? Lion, if you should see Sappy's how many times she died in a row, I'm probably gonna die four times as much. I die in Minecraft all the time, which is not good. It's Effie's favorite hiding place. Just remember, once you have done the two vault things, then you run out the door he came in from. Okay. So pretty much, run out that door and try not to die from him, or... Yeah. This... Oh, why do I keep hitting that button? If I press in on my left joystick, it then swaps the D-pad and the joystick. Not a very good feature. Does he turn off any of these pumps? Yeah, I'll add it in line. It's probably not going to be like a 500 point one, it'll probably be a 1,000 point, just so I don't end up with like a 4-hour stream of me sitting in one spot. Thank you for the follow, Bidaval. Okay, I've got two pumps on now. In the third one where I went in that room and flipped that switch, thank you, Black Wolf, for the follow. Yeah, I found it earlier. I hope I can find it again without dying this time. And do you have to go back to that main room to turn it on? Or does it automatically everything turn on once you turn that switch? villain he's gonna end up coming in here. Thank you for the host, comrade. You are a gentleman and a scholar. The last time I came back here, I didn't wait long enough for him to completely clear out. So that's all three switches. I just need to wait for him to clear out, go back to the center, hit the thing in the middle, run out the door he came in, and try to make it to the next part. What kind of pole are you wanting to suggest? You tell me what you want on there. I mean, I've got 5,800 points on my alt account over here that I can use. Put up a poll for if you want to basically do something where to troll me in game, you can do that. Something that already isn't up there. Say, for instance, if you want me to just go run up to the bad guy and die, and you can put like multiple suggestions, let everybody vote on it, and whatever they end up selecting's what I end up having to do. So, like, make it an in game con. Or something like that. I need to swap the crouch button and the jump button. get away. No, don't die, don't die. Probably get that thing out. Don't die, don't die, don't die. No. Get over it, get over it. I finally got all of them on. Oh, it's on. So is it this door that I gotta go door he came in from. Oh, it's good to see you, comrade, and I'll see you tomorrow or whenever. Whether it's on here or on Sappy Stream. Or Sappy, are you streaming tomorrow? Where do I go? Savvy, do you remember which door it is I'm supposed to go through? Thank you. that one? Something. Supposed to do after all this is turned on. A quick way, if you ever want to get banned from my channel, is to come on and offering services from bots. You got banned. You know what, real quick? Let's see if I can do this real quick. I need to go to my creator dashboard if y'all give me 1 second. Come on, pull up. Amanda, thank you for the follow. Alright. There we go. That is fixed. Let me close out of the background. And... alright. I have to go back out the way that I came in. Yeah, I've done all 3 things and activated that. Okay, so I this isn't the one where I actually came in. Oh, back the other way. Oh, so that other door was correct. Oh, yep, you're right. I guess to go back to the security room. Oh, great. No.
I'm sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before.
Yeah, Lion, that's the correct, yeah, that's the correct Discord channel. Yep, well, it's not only for me, so there's other people that are in there as well that stream. And it's basically just a point to where we can all come together and chat and stuff and talk different things like that whenever we're not streaming stuff like that. And it's a whole lot easier way, like, if, say for instance, if you want to get to know me, it's really easy for you to get to know me, like, through Discord, stuff like that, because it's easier to chat whenever, on the end.
Who's this? Don't you care about your baby?
They're in my blood and they want to get out. Heal.
You, it's science. It's not. They were waiting for us in this place.
They're in my blood and they want
Billy understood. They've always been here.
Sleep no more. Space. Alone.
Leave me alone.
Back, no more sleep.
have a film. Where am I?
They're in my blood and they want to get out.
I have, like, in the game, where am I? Or, like, in real life? In real life, I'm at home. I live in Mississippi.
Leave no more space alone.
Leave me alone.
That actually is VIP, because you keep coming back and back and back and back, and wanted to throw a little bit of a rank on you there. Show you I appreciate you. Yep, Safi has a VIP badge. In the game, I have no idea. I think I'm in a mental institution now. I have a feeling once I get finished with playing this game, I'll probably need to actually be in one. I blame Safi. What the heck am I supposed to be doing right now?
But I saved some for you. Just wait.
Yeah.
Alright, Safi, I will see you later. I'll message you tomorrow. Thanks for coming by. And thank you for the raid again. Alright, and definitely see you later. Oh, you're gonna make me play with my eyes closed. Okay. Here I go. I should probably have you in a Discord call with me to tell me to like either move right or left so I'm not running into a wall constantly. Am I just like face planting a wall or just walking around in circles inside of the same room? Alright. Was I staring at the ceiling the entire time? Wait, where the heck am I at now? See you later, Sappy. Once again, thank you for the raid. If y'all give me just a minute, I'm gonna take a quick intermission and I will be right back. Alright, I am back. Let's see if I end up dying from this. I had to take a quick intermission. I'm back. Oh. Controller. I was trying to play with my keyboard. Okay, so... your clip. Is it something I need to view right now? If it is, give me 1 second and I will watch it. Let me get to a safe place. Get it. Oh, that's where I died. Nice. Very nice. After I go off stream later, I'm gonna do some stuff on some of the channel points. So your suggestion about making me stay still for 30 seconds, I'll add that in there. Something I'm missing. I Yeah, I can come in there. Let me get Discord open real quick. I don't think I have it open. Once I get it open, I'll move you into, like, if you join general, I'll move you over into the streamer room. So that way we don't have, like, 50, well, have a bunch of people trying to join in. Lion, join, alright. So, let me move you to streaming. Alright, Lion, you're in. Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
Okay. Oh, let me go back and turn your volume up just a little bit in there. All right, say something now.
Hello.
Okay, much better. Now I can hear you. I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing in here.
Now, I only know a few things on the piano. That's like the only things I know. I only know a little part of the Legend of Zelda song.
Nice. I may do a stream one day of me playing. I cannot read music at all.
Get back!
Okay. Okay, dude. I'll get back. I won't go near. Hey, Deco. How are you doing? How long have you been trying to play piano, Lion?
Only, a few years.
Okay.
I stopped for, a year because there was no, piano-specific, class. Yeah, so I couldn't do piano in class, so I just started now. So that was maybe 2 years, and then, so I just restarted, and I forgot a song, but I already knew a song, but I don't remember.
Yeah, so me being ADD and dyslexic, trying to learn how to play piano, was, extremely difficult. A lot of people can pick up things really, really easy on it. Me, it was never easy trying to learn anything. I ended up learning how to play by ear. I'm not the greatest.
I'd like you to stay quiet.
Okay. You said it was a family member of yours you've seen play this before?
Yes.
Did they ever make it all the way through it?
Yes, they finished it in a day.
I don't think I'm gonna be able to finish this in a day, considering I can't figure out what in the world to do.
Well, it was my brother and his friend. They, took turns.
Oh, okay. Have you ever tried streaming before?
Yes.
Do you ever stream?
Yeah, sometimes. It's just I put it on private every time.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, did you see my mess up whenever we did the podcast the other day?
Wait, what?
Did you see my mess up whenever we did the podcast the other day?
No, I didn't see the podcast. I didn't know you had a podcast.
Yeah, so the first ever podcast, me and Kermie did it, and I messed up royally. I forgot to turn on my microphone for 10 minutes. Oh. Go this way, go this way. Hide in the locker. Hide in the locker. There we go. I'm hiding in a locker. Yeah, so I actually forgot to turn on my microphone for about 10 minutes in the podcast. Felt like a complete and total noob when I did that. Oh. Hopefully he's gone by now.
About Legend of Zelda, so I just need to try to learn that.
In a little while, he'll be streaming and we're gonna do a raid on his stream. Thank you for the follow, Mindy. Kept thinking of. Okay, yes, that is working.
Blood if they want to get out.
Again. I just died again. Alright.
I messed up.
Deco, Outlast is a horror game. Basically, you're just trying to survive the entire time. But what I'm actually fixing to do right now, I see Kermit is live. This game is driving me crazy. I will be going back live later on tonight. But for right now, we're fixing to raid Kermit. So once I start the raid, what you'll do is do exclamation point. Raid. And then that will put you in the raid to be able to raid Kermit. So whenever you get into his chat, just spam out 0000. So real quick, I'm going to do raid. All right. All right. So do exclamation point raid. And that will put you in the raid. As soon as you get there, just spam out this right here.
Wait, spam out what?
I'm typing it out in chat. Just spam out that. So if you want to, you can copy and paste that. And then as soon as you get over into his, just start spamming out 0000. So if anybody hasn't yet, exclamation point raid. And thank y'all for watching. Like I said, I will be going back live later on tonight, but for right now, gonna end this one and raid Kermit. Lion, have you done exclamation point raid in chat yet?
It won't let me type for some reason, so I don't know what to type.
Okay, you can click on his through the Discord.
Yeah, you can like send me what to type in Discord. Then I can
it's already did the raid, so real quick. Alright.
Hey,
Looks like he's going to play Minecraft Dungeons.
So I typed zero, like, four times.
Just to spam out his chat. Alright, so